So, you know, the memory of the my camera was full. That's why we stopped. But again, I will remind you that you must be familiar with this kind of technology: pulse width modulation, PWM, TDM, time division multiplex, and FDM, frequency division multiplex. A very, very complicated circuit to design. That is a need a team of R&D expert in communication, especially in satellite and microwave. So it's not a cheap design. You cannot get a good result if you're only the one. Even me, I'm a good long time experience with satellite and microwave, but I need somebody working with me. But before I forget, this tester was 1000, and I forgot to measure the output. I mean, on this side, the output of 313 volts here on this side. So this is the filter. So I must measure the voltage here going to the capacitor. So, and we are on the range of 1000. So it's a little bit charged, so I will just want to show you that this is really a 313 volts. So this is 1000 range, and this is here. This is 200. This is 400, 600, 800, 1000. Maybe I will use a digital meter to prove you that this is really a 313 volts. Now that's the 313 volts DC. So I'm measuring here on this side 313 volts. Okay, we need to switch stop, remove, and then I explain now. I think I need to remove my setup. So I think, yeah, here we can remove this, so I can explain you some details I need to explain. Remove this battery, just clean it up. Anyway, before I do that, don't forget, here some people claiming that maybe I have some magnet inside here. Look, the this is a compass. There is a magnet. I have a small magnet here. Look, this is a very weak magnet, a ferrite magnet. Look what happened. So it's a very frantic, or I mean, there's a magnet, you can see moving. So here, I'll check here. There's a magnet, no much. So there's no magnet embedded inside. You cannot see any magnetic flux here. Steady. Even here. Okay. Now here I will explain again. So I'll do the right. This is what Yeah. So this is our, we will divide this into three parts. So this is the first, second, and this is the third. So this is our charge to the capacitor, 2 cap. Second is, this is the sequence of events in one cycle. One cycle. So here, the second is discharge 2 load. Third is loop charge. Battery. So this is the sequence of events. But every time you charge the capacitor, and so we'll put another graph here. There is a harmonics created on this. This is zero, and this is a power. Since we charge it to capacitor, 1000 volts. Here we charge 500 volts, 500 volts. All involves capacitors, either discharge or charge. Now here, this is the harmonics created from that charge to capacitor. So that's only one harmonics. So another harmonics, this one, and another harmonics, that one. It's that the ideal harmonics in one cycle. If this is 1 second, that's it. That's the ideal harmonics on individual. This is not, there is no overlapping here. But if we are talking about 100 kilohertz or 10 kilohertz, you're 1, 2, 3. So the different story, because don't forget, every time there is a charge here, they create harmonics up to 30 to 40 harmonics frequency. So it means I will draw another one. So here, this is the, this will become like this. And overlapping here, and another one as well here. And overlapping here, so and so forth, and then it will go more higher. So it's cancellation. So the ideal one will be the harmonics here, that not must go here. That's why you need a very good experience on these three technology, including expert on RFI. Radio frequency interference, RFI, radio frequency interference filtering. Circuit design. People who is expert on this kind of technology, the people who design mostly, the one used for military grade, like missile, you know, if they have an electronic, missile is an electronics triggering signal, it's so the people doing that, very, very high level of, they're really a top-notch designer of regarding RFI, or else, if you have missile and you don't have a good RFI, filtering design, circuit design, maybe you will send the missile prematurely. And since this is a wireless command control, So you can find somebody who's really trained on that. Many was a semiconductor. I'm lucky to have that one. They're actually first one and then now three. There's three groups now, but our relation is something like a classified relation. It's not an open. I cannot tell you where company, who is this, because they have special contract with the semiconductor. And the three of these, two of these here in the Philippines, the three is outside the Philippines. But I know them for a long time. They're working with me, helping me. But at the same time, they're really very costly people, very, very expensive people. One person is here in the Philippines getting salary of $80,000. So it means something like 2,000. $85,000 pesos a month. And so that something like $2,000. And sometimes you need a team. It's not only one. Designing software and hardware. So this is what happened really. Although some designers and engineers, inventors, getting really a free energy, but the harmonics is really hard to arrest. You must have an ideal. You know, this is a time division flex and the frequency division flex and the PWM. You must quite well about this. For me, you need the special equipment, a very sensitive, high grade, military grade or industrial grade test instrument to check all of that. Even me, I'm not expert on that, so I give it to the expert. That's why you can see my shop is just like a garage. It's just like a junk shop. I don't have instrument there. I don't want to invest instrument there. So what I have done, I make some contract with the semiconductor group to build me this kind of thing, you know. And now, based from this reading, so I can make now a MEG. You know, this is MEG. I can make now MEG without a generator, without moving parts. It's motionless electronic generator. But it's still a long way to go, and it's still a lot of money to be burned because of that, you know, cost, very costly engineer. And, you know, from time to time I need to adjust, especially this kind of requirement. But it can be done. It's doable, but takes a long time. It needs a very patient and cool mind to attain the 100% a MEG. And this MEG, this is the technology to go. This is the best because it's no moving parts. It's durable. Once you hit the right tune-up, and it's not expensive. Very cool. Everybody, my target on MEG is a 5 kilowatt. A 5 kilowatt genset. Until now, we are doing that, and still, but not easy, really easy. It's not really easy, so you need a lot of money and patience. We're still ongoing on that, especially the people, the semiconductor people who's working with me. So, anyway, so I hope this help you to understand what I'm doing. And it's really true that you can get power from the ambient, it's no doubt. Like what I have done in my 11 kilowatt motor, I achieved the normal is 46%, but I reached 130%, but at low power. We are only traveling 15 kilometers per hour, but now I have, and there is a problem, if I increase the power, this is what happened. It's oscillating and colliding with each other, that makes my coil overheating. But now we solved the overheating, so slowly we can go from 15 kilometers. Now we can go to 50 kilometers. We are finishing that within 2 weeks. We have a new design of electric car. They can run more than 50 kilometers. We are still almost 90% now completed. So that's all. And there is more question. I think it will be minimized. The reason why I made this video is to minimize the email I'm receiving every day. A lot of inquiry, and you know, some I need to delete it. Almost, you have no more time to answer, to read all of this. Sometimes, accidentally, I'm erasing some of my important email I received. So I was forced to do this kind of presentation to reduce, to minimize the inquiry. So also, I'm doing now a repelling force. This is not MEG, it's a repelling force base genset. Again, it's 5 kilowatt. These two is the same, but the best is here. Because this is most, once we hit the right, you know, once we hit the right tune-up, once we have enough funding, you know, because my funding is really is not much like other laboratory R&D, but once we have this one, this will cost the, my estimate, the cost is in dollar is to finish this 5 kilowatt, something like $10,000, 5 kilowatt. But this one, it costs only less than maximum, let's say maybe $1,500 only to build this. But still a long way to go because we are figuring out the parts, the software, the hardware, the RFID, we're still working on that. But I hope, but we need to finish this one. Within 2 months, I think we can finish this repelling force. You know, my repelling force is a 350% efficiency, but the cost is more, the investment is something like $10,000. But really, I'm dreaming. I'm really working very hard, non-stop, to this, to develop, because this one, maybe I can produce, let's say in a mass production, I can produce this repelling force genset, 5 kilowatt, maybe 100 units a day. But this one, I can make 1 million units a day, because everything is electronic. Just this one, transformer, it can be mass produced in a very quick way. So that's why I'm dreaming to end up this thing. And this is will be the household equipment, you know, in every household. This is a very good wattage that everybody can afford, because it's just only $1,500, 5 kilowatt. So we pray, hope, I need more support, because daily we are burning dollar here by the thousand, producing this one. At the same time, we are non-stopping R&D on this MEG. So thank you very much, and this is what I have, and this is my demo unit. And again, don't forget to always this YK, all the detail I keep updating them. And then this EB Gray can join here in ebgray@yahoo.com. he's my friend there, Douglas Conhead, the moderator. He's a really good man. He's the one who helped me this one to find this free energy, especially the Bucky EMF, the shorting, and Kellynet from sometime. You must support all of this, and this one as well, Panacea, the Spoker, the Aswit Pahalis, Nihilistics, the one, you know, in charge of this. This is Douglas Conhead. This is Jerry Decker, Peswalki, a good man. Sterling Allen, Over Unity moderator is Sterling Hart Berlin. Stefan Hart Berlin. So that's all now, and then good luck to everybody. I hope you have the idea now what I'm doing and what I'm getting. And thank you for now. Bye.